see.
What does it feel like to be Amanda?
It just feels better, I guess, than being myself. When I realized other people had a problem with me being gay, that's when I went to Amanda and I can convince a straight guy to like me, like my personality. Something you can't change, and I kind of accepted that a while ago, so.
Would you rather be a straight girl than a gay guy?
Yes.
Now that we're here and we're standing in front of you, here's Tyler. I mean, like, what do you want to get out of this?
Definitely, I would still like to be a friend. Like, apparently there was something about Amanda that you did like as a friend, so. That you kept talking to her, but...
Probably won't be friends with Amanda anymore. You know, it's not the path you'd expect to go down when talking to some chick online.
Definitely a lot. You know, at the end of a year and a half of communications to sort of take in all this new info, and I think we can head out for now, sort of process all this, give you a call later on, or maybe tomorrow.
All right, cool.
Aaron?
Nice to meet you.
Really nice to meet you. In the end.
I'm just going to get so much on top of from Trev. I hear like the whole time he's like, I'm going to be a man from the get-go. But then not even second, he goes, I'm going to be a man. I don't even know why you're trying to do this because I'm going to be a man.